templates offer more than just visual inspiration. They can help you and your team save valuable time when creating presentations. In this lesson, we'll introduce pitch templates, browse the template gallery, save a custom template, and publish changes to team templates. A template is a series of slides and presentation styles that have been saved for reuse. Pitch comes preloaded with dozens of professionally designed presentations you can browse and work with. But you can also save your own custom templates to your workspace. Let's take a look at how templates work in Pitch. When you create a new presentation, you're given the option to start with one of your team templates or to choose an option from the template gallery. We'll go ahead and start with one of Spaceworks' saved templates. You can browse the available slides in a template before getting started to make sure it has all the content you're looking for. Once you're ready to get started, click Create Presentation. Clicking that button will take you to the editor. Notice the slide picker at the bottom of the app. From here, you can pick individual slides or add all slides from a template. Click Maximize if you want to take a closer look at all slides. Clicking on a slide will add it to the slide navigator on the left. We'll go ahead and add all slides to this presentation. Templates give you a helpful starting point, but don't limit your design options. If you want, you can add blank slides to your presentation too. Thanks to presentation styles, your default text and color options will look consistent with the other slides. If you're new to Pitch, you might not have a saved template. Don't worry, we've got you covered. The template gallery is a helpful starting point when you're looking for inspiration. Your dashboard displays a selection of templates. Select Browse All to enter the template gallery. Our gallery contains two types of templates. Starter templates offer light design and layout guidance, but are a blank canvas for your ideas. These contain essential slide layouts so that you can avoid starting from scratch. Story templates, on the other hand, can inform design and content. Our dedicated team has created dozens of options spanning use cases such as pitch decks, team meetings, sales decks, and workshops. Content is customized to help guide the structure of your presentation. Pitch templates are made to be ultra-flexible. Once you find one you like, it's easy to make it look like yours. As your workspace grows, you can save a custom template so that everyone on your team can find and work with it. Let's pick a template from the gallery, which has a different visual style than our brand. With presentation styles, changing out fonts and colors is easy. Since Spaceworks has an established style, we can go ahead, select all slides, and apply our style to it. I'll go ahead and make a few other changes to make this deck look a little more on brand. If you want to learn more about presentation styles and editing, be sure to check out our other videos. Once we're happy with our presentation, we can select the presentation menu and click Save as Template. Then give it a name, click Save, and you're done. With Pitch, you can save an unlimited number of templates. You can stay simple and create an overview deck containing key brand assets, or turn any type of recurring presentation, like a sales deck or an onboarding guide, into a template that can be centrally managed. Over time, you might need to publish changes to your templates. Your saved templates are available from the bottom of your workspace sidebar. As your brand, products, or services change, you can make sure the latest design and information is always available to your team. Let's jump into our newest template. When you open a template, the default option will be to view it. Since we want to make a change, we'll click Edit Template. Now we want to make a few changes. In this case, maybe we want to use Spaceworks' darker style to differentiate this template from the others. Once you're finished, you can click Publish. The next time someone selects this template, they'll start working with the latest version. And that's the basics of templates. Up next, we'll show how teams can collaborate in Pitch.